Big sister starring the Moo Moo Cows. They put in a new Moo Moo Cow. It's like bigger, taller. Put two, well actually three of them, but one's disabled. They put in a lot of new machines here, but they're not wanting to give up the money. But being as big sister always wins, we'll see what happens. What'd you win on this last night, 50, 100 and something?
Yeah. I won all of the 53
plays. Oh, you won the 53 plays? Wow. I wish I'd have been I wish I'd have been filming that. No, it seems like they don't start hitting until in the evening. At least that's what we've noticed.
Give me some of the miles.
Moo. Moo. It is cute. I can see why Blackbird likes to play it. It's fun. So if you've been betting the max, you'd have won what? 200 and something. I think. I like when they say meal. Have you ever stopped this one?
No, I don't know if you can or not. No, you can't. I think it gets better on 96.
We always play the ones on the ends too, guys, because they, for some reason they seem to hit more. I don't know why. You're betting $1.50? Yeah, just up your bet one more. Once it starts hitting, up your bet. Well, that's what I do. It seems to work for me. Yeah, we always get up to check out of the room and then hit a couple more on the way out the door. I hit the pig machine that Brian Christopher plays from Brian Christopher Slots, but I didn't win. I didn't win anything. Yay! You guys want to play this one? That's a fail move. Enjoyed that. Love you. Stay safe. Bye.